figured while I'm out here, I'll show you guys how to fix hood flutter. You see on you have when you close your hood, it bounces like this when they're not attached. It's because of, hold up, don't know why I closed this. It's because of this spring right here. It's supposed to help you when you obviously close it so it's easy to take off. That's also what causes the hood flutter. You remove that, you will no longer have the hood flutter while driving.